the zone scheme is they just have to be confident because they have to come downhill. You're allowed to make one move.
Play action fake, and it's Lenore who makes the catch as Norvell throws to the near sideline. Get a nice round level look that's going to come right at us.
So they have a hard little bit of the play action, and Norvell actually puts the ball where it needs to be this time. Gets it to the receiver and away from the defensive back. It's a good throw.
Well, another nice.